first plan what colours and what kowhaiwhai shapes you are going to use. After you have decided on your colours and your shape, open the app KaleidoPaint. Now select the colour you want to use. Then choose the grid you want to use. Choose your background colour. Now draw your shape. Then you could draw another shape over top in a different colour. Now take off your grid. Now you're done.